This pipe has been a source of concern for residents in Toufey Tray's success village, Lavantil. As residents say, since June 2016, they have been making reports to Wassa about the leaks. The leaks appeared at multiple points along the pipe, but this latest one seems to be more serious. The leak under the pitch, as water can be seen spewing between cracks. With the collapse of the Passage Street extension 2 weeks ago, residents are hoping the leak will be attended to soon, before the road suffers damage.
It take a whole June till December, they come and see about it, then after that, and next one burst again. They come back again, on this side, and then after, I talk to them, send messages, send pictures, Facebook information, nothing was done. Last year I call and twice a day, they tell me that some officer have the information, and they're gonna deal with it, and I'm still waiting. Right now my water is, my pressure is low in my house.
He adds, water is wasting, and Wassa should treat with this urgently.
If you look at there, some cracks are taking place already because the water undermining. So this is gonna cost me some money. And not prior to that, there are people don't have water in certain areas, and there's gallons of water wasting. It's sad. There are people competing for water in different parts of the country, and water wasting here, gallons of water. So
he says his perimeter wall is already starting to show signs of damage, with a constant water hitting it for the past 2 weeks. He hopes Wassa will fix the leak and save the road, his property, and conserve water. Ian Wason, CNews.